Yes, it's a time of happiness, a time of joy, but